Thank you. retired. Shout hallelujah. Our first lesson for today's service shall be taken in the book of Proverbs 3, verse 1 to 12. Proverbs 3, verse 1 to 12. I read, "My son, forget not my law, but let thine heart keep my commandments. For length of days and long life and peace shall they add to thee. Let not mercy and truth forsake thee. Bind them about thy neck, write them upon the table of thy heart. So shalt thou find favor and good understanding in the sight of God and man. Trust in the Lord with all thine heart, and lean not unto thine own understanding. Verse 6, in all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy paths. Be not wise in thine own eyes, fear the Lord, and depart from evil. It shall be health to thy navel, and marrow to thy bones. 9, honor the Lord with thy substance, and with the first fruits of all thy increases. 10, so shall thy barns be filled with plenty, and thy presence shall burst out with new wine. My son, despise not the chastening of the Lord.